softer you go, the deeper and the more mellow it sounds. That's with silicone and yarn over it. So these ones are pretty easy to tune.
Just by length,
just
huh?
By length, yeah. It gets a lot more complicated when you put
different and in. Also, yeah, different shape things got to be tuned differently, huh?
Yeah. So different shapes for the springs. This is just a straight rod. See, that's really kind of dead. It's like a talking
piece
really, of wood.
It's really stiff. Huh?
Yeah. So this is one turn.
Right.
And this has two turns. It's kind of like it lasts a little longer. That's, but it gets a little difficult sometimes. Now, is this not higher or lower than this one, let's say?
It's higher, but yeah, yes, it's a little more subtle.
Like it's higher.
It is higher.
But it has...
It appears to be short. It's only two, and that one's... Or they only got one and two.
Yeah, and it's a little... About the same length.
Right. Longer.
So you would think it would be lower. So something happens there, and I don't understand.
I see what you're saying, because the twirlier one has a longer length to it, so you'd expect it to have some other sound to it. Yeah.
So then...